Harry Styles brought his week-long Late Late Show residency to an end with an epic carpool karaoke with James Corden. The One Direction star performed a medley of tracks from his self-titled debut album and tried on an array of bizarre outfits, including a black string vest. Starting out with a rendition of his chart-topping single Sign of the Times, the pair admitted that they were feeling rather emotional. "It makes me cry performing it sometimes, I find it quite emotional," said Styles. In a cool way. They then had a sing-along to Styles' favorite of his new songs, Sweet Creature, before turning their attentions to fashion. Saying that he thought that Styles could pull off any look, Corden gave him some weird and wonderful outfits to try on, including a tight gold top and a string vest. Taking a detour from music, Styles and Corden decided to act out scenes from some of the most romantic films of all time. Doing his best Julia Roberts impression, Styles recited lines from Notting Hill as Corden took on the role of Hugh Grant. They finished the journey by belting out a few classics, including Endless Love by Diana Ross and Lionel Richie. Styles has been part of the US chat show all week as he promotes his brand new album. He even gave his own opening monologue earlier this week, taking a swipe at US President Donald Trump.